Yo, 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 what's going on, everyone? It's your boy, Young Toon Link, here with another exciting episode of the Link to the Past Randomizer. And this could be the second to last episode of the Randomizer. In the last episode, we did Turtle Rock, which was pretty fun. But now all that leaves is the Skull Woods. And if things go well, depending on what I get in that temple, in that dungeon, the next week's video will be the finale. Alrighty, whoops. Wait, what am I doing? Alrighty. Hopefully Skull Woods will have... Hopefully Skull Woods will have a shit ton of items. Look at you. No. This is how nervous I am, man. Get that out of the way. Let's double check. I want to see if we missed any areas in here. Nope. Wait. I don't care. Take my shit. I don't care. Guess this is where the Master Sword was. The music changed all of a sudden. Alright, I think there was like one area that I think we've probably been to. Already checked, but I wanna double check. I can see it's right here. Alright, yeah, fuck. We got what was in here. Oh, you. I think we talked to you. No? Alright, screw you then. What about here? What does this lead to? Oh, shit. Looks weird. Anyways, fans, how are you doing on this fine Friday? I'm doing okay, just doing usual stuff. Nothing big ever really happens in my life. Aside from recording my Let's Plays, because I know you fans enjoy them. Alright, I gotta stop running into the walls. Alrighty. Well, looks like we got nothing else in here that we missed. So, I guess all we need to really do is just hope for the best in Skull Woods. Here we go. Wait, there might be an area just like around here that's not part of the dungeon. Alright. We'll have to keep a lookout for like any caves. Wait. Oh, shit. I'm gonna check something real quick. Alright. Okay, there was nothing here. Alright. Let's do this. I'll go down you. Get this dungeon started. As you can see, Skull Woods has a lot of entrances. So it's kind of considered as a maze dungeon. Only except that it's not nearly as bad as a maze. We got our first treasure chest up there. Let's hope it's something good. Eh, compass. Fuck you. Alright. Alright. Oh, shit. Damn it. I totally forgot about them. I totally forgot. Alright. I think I might have picked a horrible entrance spot, though. Ah, shit. Get away. No! Ah, damn it. Fucking compass. Not a good start. And I think this treasure chest, I think it's just a key. Oh, I got caught again! What the hell? Yeah, that sound appears when I die. Alright. Let's try this again, but I think this time we're gonna do the right thing. I think we're just gonna fucking burn these guys to death. What? No. Nope. Alright, this is probably just the key. I don't think this can be changed. Yeah, key. Damn it. Ow. That fucking spike. Stop applauding my death, this game. Alright, shit. Got treasure there. Hopefully, come on. Please be something good. A map! Come on! Down here. Let's see. Just leads back here. That better be something good in there. Alright. Alrighty. Your bombs. Oh boy. I know, nothing much to talk about. Yeah. Just trying to focus. I'm so nervous on what I'm gonna get. Ow! Checking here. Nope. Right. Wall master. Kill you. I'll wait for it because I know it's going to appear. Come on. No. God damn, the enemy pushed me in the wall, master. That piece of shit. Fuck you. Oh, I swear to God, if you would have caught me while I was pulling this statue, I will haunt. Oh, that wall master tried to come at me immediately. Come on. Get my ass kicked, come on. Okay, there we go. That's something. Almost it's not much. God damn, I'm getting my ass kicked. Come on. Bleep, 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 I know. Shit. This is not looking too good, fans. Oh shit, no. Come on. No. Come on. I don't care about these guys. I just want to get out of here. Alright. Ugh, magic. Just... Yeah, I know, I died. Again. Alright. Yeah, I fucking did that again. Alright, let's see what you are. Good, a piece of heart, thank God. I'm missing key though. Two keys, I think. Oh no, they're right here. No. I'm missing keys. Damn it. All right. Any of you have a key that I can use? I didn't give this part a chance because of the compass. Yeah, I didn't go here. Okay, treasure chest. I got the key. Shit. Go away. We got one piece of heart. That's one good item we need. Should just check there. Alright. Holy, what am I doing? This dungeon, it can't get to you. Alright. Yeah, so a lot of entering and exiting the dungeon, it's required for this level, for it. I think one more heart piece so we get our heart container. See what you got. Hey, a death room! Yay! That's all I wanted. That's all I just wanted. It's a good old-fashioned death room. But with that being said, I think we got everything in the first part of the level. So it means we can go on to the main part. Which kind of sucks. That was kind of an underwhelming part. Whoops. Yeah, one more heart piece. If we can get one more heart piece, I'll be happy. Treasure there has to be something good. Shit. Alrighty. Alrighty. Let's see what you got. Damn it. Fuck this. Time to make our way back. Dang it. Hate this part. Oh, I thought I was gonna get hit. Come on. Good heart, that's what I need. Two hearts, yay. All right, wait for you, all right. Use a fire rod to light these torches. Yeah, it's not good. I think I might have missed an area. Like I said, I know Ganon's tower is lengthy, but we need to get five hard pieces and two bottles. I think I definitely missed some areas. Alright, but nothing we can do about that now, because we gotta kick this guy's ass. Piece of shit. Come on. Alright. I got him. We got our final maiden. Man, I was expecting to get more shit. I only got one heart piece, that was it. Oh man. I'm gonna double check some. Seriously, if you guys know any areas that I missed, please leave a comment in the comments section. Because, like I said, one heart piece. Oh no, wait. I think I know. I think I might have just figured it out. I know one thing that we couldn't do. I am recording this right because I always like to make sure that I'm recording this. Yeah, yes, we're good. Alright. Alrighty. Oh no, wait, this might just lead me to the silver arrow. Damn it. But. No. Must be some area that we haven't gone to yet. But since I had the super bomb, I might as well do what we need to do with it. You gotta be careful though, because, things. Because I can't get hit, otherwise I'm gonna lose this bomb. Get this. And with that, we get the silver arrow, which is what we are going to need to defeat Ganon. And thanks to my friend Andy, I mentioned him a lot of times, we can get something else in here. And we got the most powerful sword in the game, the level 4 Master Sword. I think it's my first time actually getting this weapon. Man, fuck. I already got what was there. This sucks, man. You can't even enter that in that cave right there. Alright. I don't know where to go, man. Yep, we're missing 5 heart pieces. And 2 bottles. I'm gonna double check. This area. I'm gonna double check a few areas and then I'm gonna. If I don't find anything, I'm gonna call it a video. Well, I'm gonna call it a video either way, but. Eh. But you know what I mean. Let's see if we got the thing from this guy. It's not letting us talk to you, damn it. That means we already got it. Damn it. I think it's a dark hole portal here. Check in here. Did we check in here? Yeah, I think I got something from this guy. I'm not sure. Nope. Okay, no dark world. Great fairy, we don't need fairy right now. I'm double checking as many areas as I can. Ooh, that might be something right here. If it's like the other area. Nope. Damn it. Here. We talked to you though. Yeah, we did. Damn it. Are we going here? Another fairy. Damn it. I think we got the thing right here. Yep. I'm checking. Nope. still got the heart, but oh well. Anything in here? Come on, please, give me something. Please, let me find a cave I haven't been to. Did I go in here? Yeah, I think it. Damn it. Yeah, oh, yeah. Fucking, I went. Yeah. Did I talk to you? No? Damn it. There's gotta be somewhere I haven't gone yet. Up here? I'm like double checking. I'm like bombing walls that aren't bombable. Oh. Oh wait, why is it showing me one pendant? Huh. Boom, bomb, 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 bomb. And then we got the regular boomerang here. And I know we tore through the bitch temple. Whoops, I did not mean to do that. Hopefully, we didn't go here. Damn it, we did. Fuck. Well, fans, I don't know. I don't know what... If Ganon's Tower's gonna have enough of the treasure. So, I'm guessing maybe I should just end this video off. Oh wait, is there a cave in here? We did get a couple things. We got one piece of heart. We got the silver arrow and the level 4 master sword. That's all we got, though. Actually, I'm gonna double check the waterfall up here. It could be a hidden cave. I'm really hoping there's a hidden cave. I'm gonna check these waterfalls, and I'm gonna check the, the houses in Kakariko again. Maybe there might have been something I missed. I feel like I let you guys down in this let's play, in this video, especially in this video. Why did I exit? I could... I kinda wish this map was better. Ugh. I know that's kind of a picky thing to say, but I kinda wish it was better. The overhead map that I'm talking about. Alright. Double checking the houses, cause I honestly don't know what else to do. That treasure chest. I think I can talk to that guy. No. No. Come on. Okay. Ooh, wait. We didn't go in here. Ooh! Please, 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 please! Yes! Yes! Oh, fine, yeah, thank God, thank God, thank God! Yes, we got a third bottle! Thank good thing I checked it! Good thing I was double checking everywhere! Oh. Thank God! Okay. Going here, maybe? We've been here. Duh. Thank God! That's one less bullshit thing that we have to work. Bullshit item we have to find. Thank God, I decided to look around here. If we could just find the last bottle, that would be great. One more hard piece at least. All right. I went in here. I'd say this was definitely worth the extra length. Let me just check in there. Alright, gonna double check the area over here. It's not what I wanted. But I think I'm gonna double check there in the dark world though. Alright. Pardon me. Double check this house one more time. Oh yeah, we got there. Now, let's see if we got everything in here. Oh yeah, this was the. Alright. Check these houses. Yeah, that. No, at this point, I don't care. At this point, I'll check any treasure chest, whether it's a minigame or not. Yeah. Okay, that leads to the rupee place. Or not the rupee place, the dash. 10 arrows. We ignored you. Because we ignored you because you were useless. I was gonna record Mario Kart, but I don't think I'm gonna have enough time. I might. Well, we'll see what happens. But yeah, I feel so relieved finding that bottle. Oh yeah, I know it's not much. Guess we still need one more and 5 heart pieces. But that is kind of that's still a big relief though, because that's one major item that we missed. But luckily, thanks to me wanting to look around, we got it. Check these houses again. I swear to God, I'm gonna check it. I'm gonna give you... Alright. No, I want to... I thought it was 3. I guess that's the minigame in A Link Between Worlds. 1 heart. Hey, at least I'm getting rich off this. I'm getting hella rich off this. Alright, a few more tries. Alright. Bomb. Rupee. Fifty rupees. Alright. Art. Yeah, I think we've might have got the item. Yeah. Ow. We obviously checked you. Yeah, treasure. I forget what that was. I think it was an important item. Most of these houses are broken, so we can't even search them. I'll go check down here. Oh yes, it was this bitch. No. Alright. I'll check over here. I think we might have got this. Oh, yeah, duh, obviously, because it's right there. Damn it. Yeah, I think we might be done with the overworld areas. Oh, why is this door open? This door is just open. Broken house. another open treasure chest. Of course, that's the shop. Of course, I think you're still the fortune teller. Fairies, I might as well. That fucker. Oh. Yeah. Wait, I might actually have to use you. I can't even tell what my fortune is. That's weird, because it's in Japanese. Alright. Yeah, fans, I think we're gonna have to put our faith in Ganon's Tower. Ooh, did I go in here? Please tell me I went in here. Please tell me I went... Is there a way in here? Please tell me I went in here. Please tell me I went in here. Oh, I didn't go in here. Damn it, it's a fucking shop! What is it with these buildings and... being shops. All right. Can I even get out of here? I guess I probably need to do this. Oh no. Wait, I'm gonna check the castle. Might have been something in there I missed. Wait. What? Okay, that was weird. Does this have a map? I don't think this had a map. Okay, it did. But we checked everywhere, damn it. Okay, fans. We're gonna go to Ganon's Tower, open up the door, and that will be it for this video. I know this was a lengthy one, mostly with me being lost. I'm sorry about that. So now, we have to put our faith in Ganon's Tower's hands. Like I said, it's a pretty lengthy dungeon, which is, has a lot of treasure in it. Should have a lot of treasure. But 5 heart pieces? Wow. Yeah, we're gonna have to go all the way to the Turtle Rock entrance. It sucks. I wanna go in Ganon's Tower with as much of the health as I can. Damn, fuck you, come on! What was down here? Oh yeah, that fun place. Ah, I remembered it. Yeah. I'm telling you, these has a thing. I'm telling you, look at this. That must be something wrong with that. All right. I think I'm over 50 minutes. I mean, I can't tell. Ding. Oh, the sound of things are about to go down. So yeah, let's hope that next week's video will be the finale. So if fans enjoyed this incredibly long video, wait, again, let me check. Okay, we're good. Let's stop. If you fans enjoyed this incredibly long video, please leave a like, comment, subscribe to my channel. New videos will be posted every Thursday, Friday, and Sunday. And we will see you in hopefully the finale where the rest of our treasure lies. Take care. Bye-bye.